Yeah, we're going.
Alright. Welcome back. I turned everything off. Gotta check the audio. Since I did this last, which means I don't remember what I was gonna build, but we're just gonna wing it and see what happens. Cause, I think I was gonna clear out some of these little pieces of hill. I think I'm still gonna do that. I'm not nervous. So, like, anything that survives, for the most part, has nowhere to go. I'm gonna say screw it and not bother, because I don't want to. We're absolutely gonna need more spruce, but we can start off with what we have. I don't want to use the texture pack. This feels better to me. I'm very much I like using the texture pack person. I'm not good at aiming when it lags just a teeny tiny bit. Thinking rustic house, because that's what I make all the time anyway. I don't want to use my pickaxe for that. And the rustic house will be pretty plain, probably. And then the idea is I'm going to dig into the underground. Storage and farming, maybe. I might have some farms out here, but they'll probably just be for decoration. And then the actual working farms I'll have inside, underground, with redstone lamps, maybe. Probably not redstone lamps underground, because that's expensive, and I need just plain street light, so I will probably make just some glowstone blocks. Or use lanterns. I like lanterns. Lanterns are pretty. I might just use those. Okay, I have a lot of dirt. I need an area where I can put a door, because I want a doorway. Probably gonna put the doorway there, which means I need to clear out this whole hill. Let me in. Ugh, okay, I'll make a shovel. Fine. Shovel. I have a tendency to, like, be stupid and not just don't use them because I don't use them any other time, so it doesn't occur to me to, you know, use them. That's what they're for, and I don't use them. This is why this is called the world's worst Let's Play. It's because you're probably gonna watch me punch dirt with my hands for a lot of it. Likelihood of me turning around and making another shovel before I over, like, just punching stuff with my hands is very low. I don't have enough sticks. Isn't an iron pick? Isn't it iron pick? That's not how you say ironic. So, like, it's not correct. It sounds strange to me.